An amazing story is that you actually studied with the famed Lee Strasberg.
Yeah, I did.
For one day.
For one day.
What happened?
I did an exercise called emotional recall.
Right.
And I was recalling the death of my dog, and I did it really badly, and he died that night. Not the dog, the teacher. Mr. Lee Strasberg.
So you're the last student he taught?
Yeah. My act. And Thelonious Monk died that year, but I had nothing to do with that. That same day.
Did you feel any guilt over it?
Thelonious or?
No, not Thelonious.
I love jazz. You know, I felt terrible. I, you know, he came to me and he said that wasn't very good, that you could try harder. He had a windpipe problem. And he passed away that night. And that was my last memory. I was like, wow, I got to really work on my acting. I mean, I felt bad for him too, but I felt worse about my abilities.